Jimmy Butler and the Miami Heat taking on the big fella, Joel Embiid, and the Philadelphia 76ers. These two teams tightly bunched in the Eastern Conference playoff race. Joel Embiid, little two-point jumper goes down. Then he takes a step back from there and steps right into a three-pointer. Philadelphia up 17-2 in the early going. Tyrese Maxey, little step back jumper here, goes down. Then Maxey does what Embiid did and knocks down a three-pointer, and Philadelphia up 33-19. Jimmy Butler pushing right back, drives in for the layup, and this cuts the lead down to four. Then it's Embiid on the other end from Maxey. 4-3 again in the second quarter. The lead back up to 13, so just a game of runs. Off a steal, Terry Rozier for three at the buzzer. And at the break, Philly's lead is pared to 8. Into the third quarter we go. It's Joel Embiid from Tyrese Maxey. And it's another three-pointer. And Philly's lead is at 8 still, 79-71. Jimmy Butler from Caleb Martin gets the jam and one. And after the free throw, Miami pushes in front 88-87. Then it's Butler later in the fourth quarter now, getting an alley-oop layup from Kevin Love. Watch this one more time. Perfectly timed pass from Love, and Miami up 97-93, but Tyrese Maxey to Kelly Oubre for three to put Philly back up, and then Maxey hits the step-back jumper, Philly by three. Now, with his squad down, Jimmy Butler, a pull-up three with less than 10 seconds to go. That doesn't fall. Haywood Highsmith grabs the rebound but loses it. Tyrese Maxey gets the steal, and the Sixers hang on. Your final score, 109-105.